think it might take this time.
All right, Dad, what's your technique here? Show us one of your techniques, please.
You know why? He just threw one in there.
All right, well, then just tell us your... Oh, here we go. He's going to make another one.
That's a bag of dog poop right there.
Here we go. I think those are garage towels, blue.
Yeah.
Maybe two or three ply. I'm not sure.
Yeah, maybe a few calls. Maybe 10. 10 ought to do it. Just in case two don't work.
A little accelerant, you know.
There you go. You hold it down.
You tell your wife to stand back, I hope.
Yeah, you base it. Wait, no, you wait till your wife's right in the way, and then you throw it in there. Maybe, hopefully that sledge will catch.
So what kind of pants you got on?
That's straight Myrtle Beach right there.
And
Myrtle
Joe,
Beach Zubas.
You're surviving?
Oh yeah, on a heavy alcohol diet. My natural instinct to survive is taken.
Has any wood caught fire yet?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we got a little twig burning in there.
We got a little base starting now.
Mom with her gardening gloves. It's trash.
Yeah, maybe we should just start off with the garbage first. Garbage always burns better.
I think she's trying now.
Oh well, I think some of that that's been